Oh, hey, I'm here in Ebisu. I'm getting ready to meet Nana Katada. She's the Lolita princess, goth rock goddess of Tokyo. She's going to show me some fashion. I don't know. See what it's all about.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Chad.
My name is Nana Katada.
Nana Katada, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hello. What kind of fashion is this? What are these clothes?
Lolita.
Lolita?
Mm.
Okay, Lolita. And that's your style?
Mm.
How many different types of Lolitas are there?
Gosurori, shirorori, kurorori, amarori, Lolita. 5種類 ぐらい あります.
So what's the difference between goth Lolita and just Lolita?
Lolita は割と スイートな感じ。 色もカラフルだし、フルーツとかアリスとか、まあケーキとかそういう甘い感じのものが多いけど。
What do you like most about dressing Lolita?
可愛いからです。一番女の子らしい感じだから。ゴシックロリータもちょっと十字架とか。
バラとか、クモの巣とか、そういうのがもうちょっと混ざってきて。
Is it comfortable to dress Lolita?
遠いから関係ないです。今日はちょっとパンクを着てるから、ロリータパンク。
Right, punk. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, is that, that's Alice in Wonderland?
そう。
Okay.
赤ずきんちゃん。
Yeah, I like that one. Oh, these are bags? Oh. Or you carry it like this. I'd probably carry it like this. How do you say cute in Japanese?
Kawaii.
Kawaii?
Kawaii.
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 So do you always, this is the way you dress normally, just every day? Where are you guys from?
Houston, Texas.
Houston, Texas. Why did you come all the way over to Japan?
For the Lolita fashion.
You guys are Lolita?
Sweet Lolita, Amerori, Baby the Stars Shine Bright is the brand that I'm wearing. It's Alice and the Pirates. I'd have to say, it's really comfortable.
This is all clothes for girls. So, well, what kind of stuff would I wear if as a guy, if I want to be... There is no Lolita for guys.
でも、一応その、パンツとかもあるし。
I'm not scared to wear some knickers. Pretty good? Not so much.
ちょっと怪しい人かも。
No?
かわいい、すごい似合う、似合う。
Yeah. This, the maid's dress. Maybe just with my jeans underneath, that would be a good...
ジーンズはいけない。
That's cool. It's gonna be a whole new thing.
ちょっとでも恥ずかしいね。